right up to the top of his head, all round his ears.
Flora's worried about Griffin.
I had a terrible feeling last night. I felt he was in desperate trouble.
Power, I said. Power to walk into the gold vaults of the nations, into the secrets of kings, into the holy of holies. Power to make multitudes run squealing in terror at the touch of my little invisible finger. Crazy to know who I am, aren't you? All right, I'll show you.
This is an unlucky house. You see, it may be dangerous.
What is it? What do they want?
They want to know if they can stay here for the night. Shelter. They've been caught in the storm. You don't seem to understand. We may be cut off. Shut up in this house.
Yes, O Lord, visit the house. May they prove a wholesome healing remedy for mankind. Amen.
You're afraid, aren't you? You don't believe in God and yet you're afraid to die. You shouldn't have come here.